out.
You gotta wire that torque down, or it'll build up the pressure.
I should have left the camera running for that.
Sorry, I already eaten.
Yeah, we handed ours. We passed it around the fire. I think they're all covered. Should have seen that. She brought out two plates of food. He handed one plate to me and Wayne. Wayne's wife cooked the food. The food comes out. Wayne hands me a plate. He takes a plate over to the fire, gives his plate to Richard, which is sitting down. I eat one of my grilled cheese sandwiches. I take my other plate, my grilled cheese sandwich, and I give it to Thomas, the guy who brought me the power inverter, the kid who was in camp the other night, the kid who just got out of prison. He's eating that. I eat half my eggs and half my mashed potatoes, and I hand the plate to Wayne. Richard finishes up half of his plate, gives his plate to Thomas, and then everybody scoops it into the floor for the dog, or scoops the rest of the food onto the plate, puts it on the ground for the dog. I just did like a circle jerk with food. It's mind-blowing to me. These people are unbelievable. I'm almost having like a spiritual thing out here right now. Sunset, seeing for miles. Venus is in the sky. Let me ask Richard. Richard knows everything. Richard, is that Venus? It's been there for the last hour.
Yeah. It's been visible for the last hour before the sun fully set.
Ah, now, yes. What direction
yes,
is that?
Yes, it is.
What direction is that? Huh?
That's
southeast.
That's southeast from here.
That's south.
That'd be south. That'd be east.
Yeah, that's southeast from here.
Or no, southwest. You're right. Southwest, not southeast. Because it's toward the coast. But yeah.
What you want, babies? He's not done yet.
Dude, you brought me a power.
Hey, like I said, man, I got good friends.
Here, hang on to it. Facing that way.
It's almost like just place your order to the gods out here. And I mean, every day in one way or another, I'm helping other people out. And, you know, going,
it goes all ways.
Going and cleaning up people's camps after they leave. And, you know, and all those campsites, that's
you
what
know, Marty Naples didn't really
know of a mess.
Oh,
he's a motherfucker, isn't it?
Really, but there was
a little bit. There was a, well, there's a fight.
There was the normal neglect.
Where's Beckham?
Right here.
Ow. Hi. Thank you.
What'd you do with your eyes already?
They're in those anymore.
Well, and they also had.
There's more food.
Three other people.
Okay. I'll worry about it later, though. I'm not worried about it right now.
It's very interesting.
Bob?
Oh, Bob's fucking interesting.
Dude, Bob come over every day and sat on my bank. You know, showed up with Bob and want to start. Not much of a drink at noon, but. You know, I did with the man.
No,
that respect,
be,
you know.
Right,
no,
right. You know,
no, you're off
here.
I'll drink.
Right,
you know.
Like, get it up, dude.
Yeah, and no, he was a cool dude. We spent a lot of time together. A lot of time together. Dude, I met the man for 37 seconds. I was in the process of telling a story about running out of smokes. He's all, dude, you need smokes? I got smokes. You know, throws me a pack, and he's just like, what the hell's up?
My friend!
I prayed yesterday for papers, but a naked Indian shows up in my campground.
Now that was
papers,
interesting.
You know, like, dude, you know what I mean? That was interesting. You're interesting. You're interesting. They're interesting. I mean, everybody's interesting, and it's just to
now
the
wait.
Core. It's to the core, man.
We bring mushrooms. No, we figure, oh, wait, we'll find it.
People last are
night, the time you went down there.
Here you go, baby.
Down
you're right. You're welcome.
To the crib.
Because I look on GPS. The bridge and
shoes
go across right over there. Right down here. Across. Right
in
there. So we go walk down that road. There's a long place right over there. So I'm like, okay, well, what's
going
on? And all of a sudden I'm like,
fuck, whoa, 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 whoa.
Careful.
Corks off and don't have any lid.
Trails.
I no, there's no lid. Corks out. Corks out. It was a cork bottle. And I saved the cork so I can shave it down for our cooler.
I was just trying to replace
that stick.
Kind of line it was.
I don't know. Like Robert Mondavi.
You noticed my chair? You
said
it.
Matter.
It didn't make me shit.
Cabernet Sauvignon.
You know how I know the difference. Yeah. You know, I've noticed one characteristic about the branches, you know? Let's see how really keen you are. What is it?
One characteristic away by the way the branch grows out.
Leaves.
Well, other than that, the bark goes up and down like a maple.
Well, there's rings around it like bamboo, first of all.
No.
Hey, babe.
Well, yes, there's in a way. Around, yes, but the bark goes this way.
Right. It makes it look where it's like a maple tree.
Who took the other plate?
Bark's different, but...
David ate one, but who took the other one?
Well, I ate... Dave ate part of one, and I ate the rest of his, and Richard and Thomas shared the other one.
Each
they said they that's how I identify it. There's current. Food enough for everybody. Like
I said, I'm okay. Don't worry about it. That's old.
There's another fucking sandwich in there when in the pan. Older,
okay, I'll get that
and
later.
Some more eggs and some more potatoes.
I'll get the sandwich later. I might give Belle the potatoes and...
That's fine, as long as somebody eats.
Well, she's been losing weight, I figure.
I don't give
nothing.
It all to her, as far as I care.
Well, I'll save the eggs and the sandwich.
They need to be cooked.
All right.
That's all there is to it. Oh wait, there's like white only this big. What's going on there?
Is there here's a story. Is there wild strawberries up where I'm at?
Yes!
Oh my god, we found so let's go down the road.
Is you got a flashlight right there to the road?
I see they're filling up quart jars full of them. Full of them.
They're not
of them, everywhere.
They're not. Oh no,
they're
no,
right
no.
right now.
Really?
There's some right up the road that the critters get before we get to them.
I don't have any in my camera. What is growing all over? It is budding like a wild strawberry, but it's more on a vine.
It's a wild strawberry.
Those are wild strawberries. They're just not ripe up there yet.
Up there yet.
Not up there.
That's what it is.
Right.
Okay. We're at, what, 1,500 feet?
Yeah, it's 26 or so.
Up there.
Yeah. So.
Yeah.
So those will all produce.
Yeah.
Because they're everywhere.
You ever see these plants right here? I'll show you what they look like. They're all over right here.
What is it?
You find them in driveways. I believe they call it plantain. Now, coming up out of the center of the bushes will be
people.
A little star about this tall.
Yeah.
The seeds.
Or if you didn't sell, does anybody else want any more mashed potatoes and gravy?
Oh, I'm okay. he's all about it. He's like, what are you doing?
Gave me a fucking
That's a fork.
That's a fork.
Go ahead, baby.
Mr. Richard has terrible eating habits.
What eating habits?
You don't eat very good.
You're skinny as a pole.
You got a
belly.
You got no belly on you.
Hey, I've gained 5 pounds.
This is a belly.
No, I gained 5 pounds. I'm 160 pounds right now.
I got 100 pounds on you, punk.
You got
really?
No belly.
Are
you sure?
You got no belly.
Now you ever see the little bushes growing in front of you? Little yellow buds on them?
Oh, yeah.
Really? I ain't got no belly?
Not
you sure? I can see.
Right here.
Okay, you got a beer, good.
You got a cigarette? Hey, I got a drink.
I'll trade you.
Hey, that's fair. I really like that.
They make the
camera out of? Yes. They take these buds and dry them out, smell
it. I like the shirt.
Yeah.
Smell
that. Thank you. Like the
vermouth.
Really?
Yeah. I got hit on the back of the head
with
the
okay. Okay. Oh,
chamomile? This is wild chamomile. I just picked it in the driveway.
Mm-hmm. They are. You guys are both.
So you take these little buds.
No
really?
And you dry them out.
Talk like you guys
and you make your tea out of
them.
They're just little tiny little buds.
I'm serious.
Grow on these little fucking.
Oh, that's.
Hey, wait, you need some firewood.
Oh, yeah,
firewood.
It grows on this shit right here. Yeah, they make tea out of it. So it grows on this shit right here, growing up out of the ground,
man,
and it has little yellow buds on top of it.
Oh, I ain't worried about it.
Holy cow.
Oh, yeah,
right.
That one's fucking
but it's chamomile. You pick all the little yellow buds off it, you let them dry out, and you make a pot of tea.
There's the firewood.
Sorry, you had a cherry burning.
I'm not worried about it.
No, you pick that stuff. You dry it out, and you make a pot of tea just like coffee. You make a pot of tea out of that, dude. It is the best shit in the world. Fuck, you don't put no honey or nothing in it. It's so sweet. It's like like cross between a pineapple and a green apple.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just. Yes.
Come on, let me at least weatherize them this time before you give them to me.
you know, make sure I got some meat oil or something, because it'd be left.
Hey, man!
Yeah, that'd be Venus.
Why don't you throw that out the first seat?
Okay.
Here's something for someone to sit on. We got the two logs.
Sitting in that guy being a couple hours a day. No, my dude. Why you got symbols on your ass?
I got a bath last night. I got a bath. Got
you got it going?
6 hours.
Right on? No, if he wasn't running the fucking jacuzzi, I would have had a nice.
Hey, if our hot water heater would have been worth a shit, we just replaced hot water heater like fucking 2 days ago and shit, you know. And we took our shower and bath at the same fucking time, so fucking there was no hot water heater. Right, so it's like 2 minutes, 15 minutes.
I turned it to the radio. Off, like, oh, I should have turned it to 105, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I got it.
No, fucking that quick, dude. And he did the same shit, dude. Oh, my God, hot water, I got... Oh, he turned the shit on. I got hot water. Like, I got that quick, dude.
Quick shower, man.
But I was like, fuck.
No, I like the guy, man. No slipping, even with the soap on your feet.
I don't know if that's the one that's right. And that's actually so small. Right. There's a problem there. She liked the gravy better.
I know.
Was that
105.9 the brew?
Oh, it's already programmed in. Start hitting buttons.
He tells him to turn off his radio. I mean, he's just always thinking about it. He's better. He's a damn good kid.
If you don't fall under the fire, please.
Does that make sense? Okay, the
leave the wine out. You want a little cheese with your wine? Sorry, I ain't got no cheese. And I ain't whining. Sorry. I got a laugh. That was good.
Careful now.
Hey, yeah, I'd be careful if you're trying to do that. Yeah. You might burn something, like your ass.
My dad was in the Navy, and they were bored out on ship after both of the ship. One guy farted a lot. So they went to the party, pulled his pants down, started the ship.
I'll fix it. Don't hit the camera.
Found me.
That's about it.
God!
Right over on the left side of the tailgate's a couple rolled up. Left side of the tailgate,
hey.
There's a handful of them rolled up.
Shut up. Fresh meat and fresh
I said left hand. They're already rolled up. Yep, three of them right there. That's perfect.
Thank you very much, bud.
Shit, dude.
Hey, someone programmed the brew out.
Uh-oh.
I was trying to get the juice, man.
Oh, man, I look up. that name?